Here it is. Preliminary power draw bar. Still got some tweaking to do. Got to finish the pins. Modification here or there. As you can see, you need a little bit of room to be able to loosen the motor up. Little tweaks here and there. But it works. Let me show you. You see it? Out it comes. Back up. Out. Back up. Out. Back up. The little manual valve works too. You just press the red button. Back up. It's a little slower. Pop it out. Back up. Spindle still works. See, you can see in there, it's about 50 thousandths clearance between the cam and the top of the drawbar. Kind of hard to show it, but let's see. See the action of the collet. It's a standard collet, so I don't need to use a special ground one. So I have about 100 thousandths recess in my tool holders. So it's more than enough to be able to use a standard collet. Back up. Holds it nice and tight. As you can see up here, I need a little bit of clearance for the motor. Need better air lines. Gotta finish the pins. I need a small jam nut. Other than that, it's about ready to go. Out it comes. Looks like gravity works. That's good. Don't need to make a special tool rack. I have the... This will be my tool rack. It'll sit out down here. When I get the mill back running, gotta either fix or replace the Salatex board.